Unit 6. Health. Health problems. Listening.
Are you okay, Bill? You look very tired.
I am. I can't sleep at night. I'm under a lot of pressure. A lot of stress.
Well, you need to manage that stress a little better. Are you getting any exercise?
Who has time? I've got a million things to do.
You really must exercise. You can ride a bike to the store, or walk to work a couple of days a week, or go swimming. This will help you keep fit.
That sounds good. It's just the time, you know.
How about learning yoga? Meditation helps you relax, and you can do it at home anytime.
That's a good suggestion.
Another thing you can do is take vitamins. Some vitamins are good for stress.
Yeah, I should get some.
You know what? Why don't we go out this Saturday? That'll be fun.
I think you're right. Let's go somewhere Saturday night. Have dinner. See a movie.
Unit 6. Health. At the doctor's. Listen and read.
How do you feel today, Bob?
Oh, I feel terrible.
Are you coming to work?
No, I'm sorry, I can't. I have to see the doctor. I have an appointment at 10 a.m.
Hello, Bob. What's wrong?
Oh, I have a terrible headache, and I can't eat or drink. My throat hurts when I swallow.
That's too bad. Let's take a look. Open your mouth and say, ah.
Ah.
Your throat is swollen and red. I'm going to give you a prescription.
Oh, is it serious?
No, don't worry. You'll be all right, but you must take this prescription to the chemist's and then go straight to bed.
May I go to work tomorrow? I have to finish some work.
No, you must stay in bed for 2 or 3 days.
Unit 6. Health. At the doctor's. Conversation 1. Listening.
I'm really worried about your heart.
Really, doctor?
Mr. Smith, you must exercise more often, and you must stop smoking. It's very serious.
Unit 6. Health. At the doctor's. Conversation 2. Listening.
Is it serious, doctor?
No, it's nothing serious, Mrs. Hamilton. You're just a bit tired. You don't have to take any medicine.
May I go to work then?
Not today. Stay away from work till Monday. Go home and relax.
Unit 6. Health. At the doctor's. Conversation 2. Listening.
Is it serious, doctor?
No, it's nothing serious, Mrs. Hamilton. You're just a bit tired. You don't have to take any medicine.
May I go to work then?
Not today. Stay away from work till Monday. Go home and relax.
Unit 6. Health. At the doctor's. Conversation 3. Listening.
I'm really worried about your blood pressure, Mr. Bond.
Really, doctor?
I think you must stop drinking coffee. And please, take your pills regularly.
Unit 6. Health. At the doctor's. Conversation 4. Listening.
What seems to be the problem, Mr. Blake?
Oh, I have a terrible backache.
You must lose weight, Mr. Blake. Stop eating rich food and go jogging more often.
Unit 6. Health. Health around the world. Listen and read.
Dr. Atkins' office.
Yes, I'd like to make an appointment, please.
Is this your first visit?
Yes, it is.
Okay, could I have your name, please?
Yes, my name is Mary Taylor.
Okay, how about the day after tomorrow, Wednesday, at 5 o'clock?
Do you have anything earlier?
No, I'm sorry. But if you are very sick, we can ask for a home visit.
I really feel terrible.
All right. What's the nature of your visit?
I really don't know. I have a terrible pain in my stomach.
Look, Mrs. Taylor, if it's an emergency, come and see the doctor immediately. I don't think your case can wait.
Unit 6. Health. Health around the world. Listening.
If you want to keep your teeth healthy, follow these steps. Brush at least 2 times a day, after breakfast and before you go to bed. If you can, brush after lunch or after sweet snacks. Brushing properly breaks down plaque. Brush all of your teeth, not just the ones in the front. Spend some time on the teeth along the sides and in the back. Take your time. Spend at least 3 minutes each time you brush. Be sure your toothbrush has soft bristles. Get a new toothbrush every 3 months. It's also important to visit your dentist 2 times a year. The dentist will help keep your teeth extra clean, and he or she can help you learn the best way to brush. You also need to be careful about what you eat and drink. Remember, the plaque on your teeth is just waiting for that sugar to arrive. Eat lots of fruits and vegetables, and drink water instead of soda. And don't forget to smile!